Welcome to myprojectbuzzer.com. This is our project title, Enhancing Mobile Network with Software Defined Networking and Cloud Computing. This is the abstract of our project. In this process, our approach is to increase the functionality and capacity of wireless networks using software defined network and cloud computing technologies. In the past decade, mobile devices and applications have experienced an explosive growth, and users are expecting higher data rates and better quality services every year. Connections between users and the services in mobile network typically have to pass through a required set of middle boxes. The complex routing is one of the major interrupts for the SDN paradigm, which enable flexible policy hour routing in the next generation mobile networks, so that in this process we propose a network SDN based network. This mechanism can be used to develop mobile network specific security techniques. We send our files through this network, there is no loss of data and network traffic will be reduced. So optimizing the network resource utilization for security functions. In addition, the high cost of middle boxes and limited capabilities of mobile devices call for revolutionary virtualization technologies enabled by cloud computing. Based on this, we consider an online routing problem for mobile network with SDN and cloud computing. In this problem, connection requests are given one at a time, and the objective is to steer traffic flows to maximize the total amount of traffic expected over time, subject to capacity, budget, policy, and quality of service constraint. A fast, long, competitive approximation algorithm is developed based on the time-dependent duals. This is the flow of our process. In this process, there are two main users of the cloud service provider and the users. Cloud service provider is the main usage is to create the network. In this network, we want to create the data center and the gateways and the routers and the firewalls. These are all the process we want to create. So through this network only we have to pass our data. After in this process, the main purpose, the main thing is the SDN. SDN means SDN controller. It's this SDN controller we want to pass our data. For SDN control, we have separate OS, RAM, ROM, and all the details will be created. Using this creation only, our files will be sent to the server. And then first, the user login. We want to first upload the file, means we want to select the file, which file we want to load, and then the file will be sent to the router. The router will receive the file details and the file contents everything. And then due to the traffic, we want to split our files into packets, and we want to send all the packets to the server. For that, the router will send to our files to the SDN controller. SDN controller main thing is to split the files into different packets according to their file size. The splitted packets will be sent to again another router. Another router will receive all the packets from the SDN controller. The packets in this router check all the data. If the packet size and the file content size will be correct or not. If the packet is lost, means they have to drop their file. Otherwise, the received packets will be sent to the server. The received packets will be merged in single file. After that, the single file only will be uploaded into the server. And then again, another process is the main user is if you want to download the files. For downloading the files, first the user will view the file list, whatever the files will be uploaded in the server. First, they select the file and which file they want to download, select the file and send the request to the server. The server receives the request and then send the file to the again router. The router will receive all the details and then it will be passed to the server. Again, it will be split the packets and sent to again another router. The another router, they have to check their losses. If any losses means, they have to again send to the server intimation. Otherwise, the user can all splitted files will be merged and they can download their files. In the first process, CSP want to first login. CSP want to create the file. SDN controller and the router path, network path. Username as cloud. Password. Click here to login. Cloud service provider. First create our SDN controller. We have to fill all the details and create the SDN controller first. And first give the name of the SDN controller. Click here, SDN controller created successful. And then we want to create our network. Click here to create button. Network also created successful. This is the running feature of our project. First click the home page. Right click the home page and click run file. This is the first home page. Click next. Now if you are a new user, click here to register. And then we want to fill our details. Click here to register. All is registered successfully. Now we want to log in with our username and the password. Click here to upload file and then now we want to choose the file to upload. Click here to choose and select the one to uploaded file. Click here to sign in. Login fail. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Click here. We want to upload file. Now we want to select the file to upload. Click choose. Click here to send the file means the router receive the file and then again send to the now SDN controller have to split this file. Now the packets are splitted into 6. A single file separated into 6 split files. Now click send. The SDN controller router receive and then check the file size. There is no packet losses. Route to server, then the server receives the file and it will be stored in the server. Now we want to view the file. Click view files. These are all the files will be stored in the server. And then click send request. The server receives the request file name. And then click send file. Router receives the files from the server and view the file content and send them to the SDN controller. The SDN controller can split this packets, 6 packets, and then send to the router. Router will receive their packets and then router receive the view files. This is the file content.